I'll tell the world, I'll sing a song. It's a better place since you came along. Since you came along. Your touch is sunlight through the trees. Your kisses are the ocean breeze. Everything's alright when you're with me. And I, you're my favorite thing. I, all the love that you bring. But it feels like I've opened my eyes again. And the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along.
Yeah, joy is a good word, and we thought very carefully about putting that in our mission statement. We want the children at Walhampton to really experience the joy of learning. And I haven't seen the word joy in many other mission statements, actually. It's a very short word, but it's a very strong word. And I think joy, it goes so much deeper than just being happy at school. It's a much more potent word. And again, I think at this point in their lives, in a gorgeous school, joy is not an overstatement. It's something that can and should be attained in a really strong school. I think there are loads of things at Walhampton we really champion, and academics are a really important part of that. But for me personally, there's nothing more important than developing character. Character really matters, and at the end of the day, I think it's character which will really take our children a long way in life, more so than algebraic equations and writing a beautiful essay, useful though those skills are, but really developing and celebrating character, so skills of resilience and courage and compassion and kindness and having curious minds. As they leave the nest, we're able to say of that boy or that girl, they are an impressive character. And I think if we can do that, we look at each other and we say, job done. What do you think? Yeah, she agrees.
Everything's all right.